Welcome to Technology Point. In this video, we are going to see about the MySQL database creation. Okay, I will show you how to log in into the MySQL. The command to log in into the MySQL, MySQL -U, and then root. Root is the username, and the U is the user. Okay, that is login. The username is root, and if you have a password set for your MySQL, you need to give -P, and then once you hit enter, it will prompt you for a password. Once it's asking for a password, you need to enter the password, and once you enter the password, it will be login into the MySQL. In my case, I didn't provide any password to my MySQL account. I will hit enter. Once I hit enter, the MySQL greater than symbol, it shows that we have successfully logged in into the MySQL. Okay, now I will show you how to create a database using MySQL. The command to do so is create database MySQL, and I'm going to hit enter. Oh, it will not create. Okay, the database is already existing. I'm going to create a table name called MySQL1. Once I created the MySQL1, I need to check whether the database table is created or not. Show data bases. Show database. Okay, show databases. Once I click on enter on the show databases, it shows that I have created a database called MySQL1. I hope everyone enjoyed this video. In this video, we learned how to create a MySQL database in a MySQL, and we have all login into the MySQL, and the command to login into the MySQL is MySQL -U is the user, and then the root is the username. And if you have provided with the password, you need to provide -P, and once you hit on enter, it will prompt for a password. I hope everyone enjoy this video. Please do subscribe and comment my video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.